Why do you guys think you were replaceable?
I think overall, I felt like everybody came with the right mindset. We're still trying to find ourselves in a team.
How long have you been thinking about that being before?
For a long time. It was not a lot of what I thought.
You're a competitor first, was there any special satisfaction to beat you?
Yeah, it is, but I still got a lot of people.
I love that.
How much do you think it meant to Daryl?
I think it was pretty obvious that he came down to transition. Definitely a team that was a little bit. A couple of losses. So we can lose a couple of games. Definitely feel it. When you win, it's like basketball, you lose it. It was good to bounce back.
What did you think about the tribute you both gave to Derek?
There's a lot of love to run. Just trying to stay focused on things as much as possible. It feels good. I know how hard that I wanted to do it. I know how bad I wanted to do it. It didn't happen. I know I gave everything we have for the city.